Brian Hickey can tell us how the conditions are this morning in the Sierra, live from Blue Canyon. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning to you, Eileen. And my money is on the closer to a foot of new. Judging by the way it's been snowing up here, and it keeps coming down. Look at this here at Blue Canyon. It has been like this all morning long. It let up a little bit, but otherwise for the last 3 to 4 hours has been doing this here at, we're just at 5,500 feet. So up over the top, talking to some truck drivers this morning, they said it is coming down up there as well. It was 8 inches of new up there about midnight this morning. So imagine all the snow that's piled up there since then. Take a look at Interstate 80 this morning. This is how it looked when we drove up around 2:33 clock, and very snowy on the freeway. Chain controls just east of Baxter. Every now and then we get a little bit of wind, although the wind has tapered off a little bit now. But earlier this morning, we were getting some pretty good gusts that were making for some visibility issues, especially up over the top. You get up some of those big snow banks up there. But otherwise, it's just been coming down. You're obviously going to need the chains or four-wheel drive with snow tires if you're willing to venture into these conditions. One family drove all the way from Los Angeles overnight because they wanted to be right in the middle of it.
This is actually a treat for us. So we're from LA, and so we don't ever see snow, and this is the first time I ever put these chains on before.
Looks like you're doing pretty good.
We have a local. He's from Truckee, so he knows what he's doing.
Yes, and the guy from Truckee had to be here for this storm. He heard of the 2-foot forecast and wanted to be up at Squaw Valley today for another powder day here in the middle of April. So hopefully they got through safely. Looked like they had some good chains on the car, and that's the key. Have them, know how to use them. This morning when we came through, there were no chain installers out there just yet. So the one driver that had come through was not prepared. So we gave him a little helping hand. But can you believe this?
Yeah, it's insane.
I swear it intensified in the last 30 seconds.
Wow. It's amazing. It's absolutely, you know, Brian, we went skiing Saturday, took the little one skiing, and it was still pretty good. And then to have another foot or more
amazing
on top of it is just remarkable.
I think the latest, so most of the ski areas will be closed by the 25th.
Right.
I think Squaw's open until May 9th. So otherwise, yeah, I mean, it's the time of season. Most people are shifting gears to other things, but winter doesn't want to give up.
No, it does not. All right, Brian, thank you so much.